students, welcome back to another video of Aggressive School. Hope you have completed your previous chapter exercise. So today we will be doing chapter 7, which is From the Window. I would like to suggest you all that you should read the chapter first loudly so that you can understand what the chapter is all about. Before that, let me summarize you the chapter, what is the chapter is all about. From the Window is a continued chapter of Oona's journey, that was chapter 6. Lastly, you read that the Oona has boarded on her train. During her journey, she saw many new things from outside the window. It was so beautiful that she got confused what should she write in her diary. She saw that the soil is red near the Rajasthan, air is cool near Ahmedabad. She saw various environment and various places. And one thing she observed is the pathway, where the different railways are crossing each other and many more things. So the journey was quite interesting one. The day she started her journey is totally different from today. Now let's start with the first question. So let's start with page number 54, question number 1. What was the difference in the scenery that Oona saw from the train on the first day and on the second day? Answer: on the second day it was green field outside, while on the first day she saw the station. Now let's move to page number 55, question number 2. Oona saw many kind of vehicles at the railway crossing. Which of them run on diesel or petrol? Answer: bus, truck and few cars run on the diesel, and auto rickshaw, motorcycle, scooter run on petrol. Question number 3. Why was there so much smoke and noise from the vehicles at the level crossing? Answer: some vehicle did not stop engine while waiting at the railway crossing. It is the smoke from the engine that get collected. Now let's move to question number 4. What can we do to reduce noise of the vehicle and save petrol and diesel? Answer: we should use silencer in the vehicles. Also, we should stop the engine while waiting on the traffic light. Now let's move to page number 56. Discuss. Question number 5. Have you seen any bridges? Where? Answer: yes, I have seen several bridges while traveling from Delhi to other place by train. Question number 6. Have you ever crossed a bridge? Where? Answer: yes, in Delhi. Also the bridge over the river Ganga in Allahabad. Question number 7. What did you see below the bridge? Answer: I saw river Ganga below the bridge. Question number 8. Find out why bridges are made. Answer: bridges are made to help us to cross rivers and uneven areas easily. Now let's move to page number 57, question number 9. Have you ever been through a tunnel? How did you feel? Answer: yes, I felt nervous while going through a tunnel. Question number 10. The road from Goa to Kerala has total of 2000 bridges and 92 tunnels. Why do you think there are so many bridges and tunnels? Answer: the route is full of mountains and rivers. That's why there are so many bridges and tunnels. Now let's move to page number 58, question number 11. Imagine and draw in your notebook what Oona saw under bridge when her train crossed it. The picture is there on your screen. Now let's move to question number 12. Imagine if on the way there had been no tunnel and bridges, how would Oona's train have crossed the mountain and river? Answer: if on the way there had been no tunnels and bridges, then a train cannot cross mountain and river without tunnel and bridges. Question number 13. What language do you speak at home? Answer: I speak in my mother tongue, Hindi. Question number 14. On the way from Gujarat to Kerala, Oona's train went through several states of our country. Find out and list which state it crossed. Answer: from Gujarat to Kerala, Oona's train went through Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, etc. Question number 15. Did you ever have coconut water? How did you find it? Discuss. Answer: I had coconut water and bought it from fruit and vegetable vendor near my home. Question number 16. Draw a coconut tree. Discuss in the class about it. The picture is there on the screen. Coconut trees are tall and require a lot of sunlight and regular rainfalls. It contains valuable vitamins and minerals. Coconut is very popular and often consumed fruit Wooden parts of the coconut are used in the manufacture of furniture, decorative objects, drums, containers, etc. Let's move to page number 59. Question number 17. Find out in which state these languages are spoken. Language is there on the left side of the table, and where it is spoken, state is there on the right side of the table. Malayalam, Kerala. Konkani, Goa. Marathi, Maharashtra. Gujarati, Gujarat. Kannad, Karnataka. The last question, which is question number 18, what do you call them? Answer. Your mother's sister, Mosi. Your mother's mother, Nani. Your father's sister, Bua. Your father's mother, Dadi. So these were the answer, guys. Hope I have made every answer clear to you. If you miss anything, you can go back and see it again. If you have any doubt, please write your doubt in the comment section below. We will be back again with another chapter. Till then, bye-bye.